right?
Welcome back. What can I do?
Survival tip number 944. Walls are thin.
Welcome to the Grusala post. I see. Thank you for shopping. Well, none of your business.
What can I get you? A reminder that war has consequences. Keep that in mind next time you're out. Now, how about... Come back.
And I'm doing my best. We have some leads and made a promising arrest. Stop worrying. If the problem is at Goose Hollow, I will find it, Peterson.
You better damn well. The brass is fed up. You don't give us long excuses and half-hearted promises.
Ninja style, that is.
Oh, hey, what's up? Damn it, I was hoping no one would find that. Fine, I admit it, I cut the line, and I do it again. NCR radio is feeding people nothing but lies. If I can take them off the air, even for just a few days, that's a win. Wait, what? I didn't know they had anything to do with the war. I just thought it was for NCR radio. I'm sorry, okay? Look, I'll pay for the damage, then I'll bug out and you'll never see me again. It works out for both of us. No way! I won't let you. Alright, fine. It can't be too long until I'm out, right?
you want. I have a theory. That or a bunch. Yeah.
Sir. Afraid I can't leave this here Sirek Hall. Used to be that huge building over yon. We've got a clinic. Finally there's the kitchen.
You hear about those Crusaders by Rob?
I heard Charlie at the Wasted Angel used to be a bombshell. Shame she's a zombie now.
You're back. Guess I'm just that charming. Well, that takes care of that. Thanks for the help. Here are the caps. You're back.
better. Oh, really? Well, you can find them in the backyard if you feel like digging. Yes, the other one. Maddie, I think it was his name. Last I heard, he ended up with some kind of gang. Not sure how much truth there is to it, though. Well, aren't you a nosy? But that place was really falling apart. This one was in decent enough condition. And no... I think they call themselves the Pythons. And I'm pretty sure someone mentioned they're holed up in a cave east of here. Near a... Now...
Joined a gang. God damn it! If he really was recruited, you know where he's headed, right? Neither am I, to be honest. Crazy, I know. I think this could be the place. Let's just take it easy, okay? Relax the trigger finger.
Who goes there? What do you want?
Maddie?
Who the... Oh! Maddie! Man, that little bitch ain't one of us. He's a fucking pet. The boss's favorite. A slave? That'd be a step up.
Don't know what it is the boss likes so much about him.
Sure. Any other requests? Want some wine? Maybe a steak or...
What's...
I'm in no mood for negotiations.
We've got company! personal use only. We ought to blow this place to hell.
Look at this. Caged in like animals.
Lying in their own piss and shit. Now I thought waking up and vomiting was bad.
Thank you. motherfuckers. Shooting up my place, my people. Alright, tough guy, what do you want? You're not here for nothing, are you? Is that so? Well, tough. Some people. You take care of them, it just breaks your heart, doesn't it? Give it.
For this guy. Real classy type. You'd think you'd use him to get a fire going or something. He actually read the damn thing. He told me once about this thing that they used to say. Even the best of intentions. I thought it was a twaddle. Pure and simple. Fuck. Rick could use a glass of whiskey right up. I just want to make sure, you know. That? What? Dad brought the boy here. So, you know what? I'm gonna find that son of a bitch, and I'll make sure he never gets to pull this shit again. You with me? Thanks, kid. I met Dan in a brothel called the White Rabbit.